the Alyx fans. You received my messages.
I did?
Come, enter.
Okay, thanks.
You are welcome.
So, what's a Vortigaunt doing here?
Cooking.
Right, but I mean, in general.
I have a brain injury.
Oh, I'm sorry to...
My brain is injured.
That's terrible, and I hope... Look, I'm actually pretty busy looking for my father.
The...
Eli Vance.
Yes.
The Combine have him, and I really do need to get moving.
The Combine, yes. Do not go yet. I must show you something.
Look, I appreciate it.
This way.
I can't stick around.
It is important.
I know, I'm sure it is.
The Alyx Vance must go this way anyway.
Okay. Vance is honestly very busy saving her dad.
You will not save him. He is dead.
What?
Or he will be.
Is or will be?
It is a matter of perspective. But Alyx Vance alone cannot prevent his fate.
Look, thank you for everything, but I really have to go. And I'm sorry, but I really don't have time for riddles.
No riddles. The Combine drilled here. I am severed from the Vortessence. I am alone in my head.
I'm sorry. Look, if I can, if I run across your friends, I will see what I can do.
You have saved my kin.
I haven't.
Then you will. Courage, Alyx Vance.
You must go.
I will help the Alyx Vance. Look to the Northern Star.
Why?
For guidance.
Okay, thanks. Are you done helping?
I am not. Here. Sustenance.
I'll eat it later. Thanks for the help.
You will be welcome.
Russell!
I'm good. How's Dad?
They've got him on the train. He's on the move. You gotta find Fairview Junction before they get there.
I'm working on it. That's weird.
So anything happened when you cut out?
You're not gonna believe this. But I ran into a Vortigaunt.
A Vortigaunt? What was he doing down there?
Hiding. I think he escaped from the combine.
What did he say?
You ever meet a Vortigaunt? He said crazy Vortigaunt stuff. That Vortigaunt I met, he did give me a headcrab to eat.
Oh, right! What did it taste like? Tell me how you...
Russell! I didn't eat it.
Right. Of course you didn't. Now that's the right decision.
That zombie has a shotgun. I'd never survive a jump from this height.
No, absolutely not. Why were you considering? considering it?
Whoa.
Do you hear that?
Yeah. Let's get this shotgun and get out of here. Got it.
Hurry up and load that thing. It's getting louder.
Three more. 3 more. I think you're right. It's really dark. Russ?
Yeah?
Can you just talk?
About what?
About anything. Literally anything.
Well, I think that given our situation, your irrational fear of the dark is actually quite appropriate. You know, I can give you easily 100 reasons to be terrified.
Okay, that was my fault. I'll be more specific next time. Big fan of this flashlight.
And it, not unlike yourself, is also sensitive to the dark.
Oh yeah?
Meaning it should go on automatically when the lights go out.
Oh, nice. 3. Alright, Russ. Really need you to talk again.
Absolutely. Be specific.
Before. What was life like before the Combine?
Ah, excellent. Alyx, have you ever heard of a club sandwich?
Nope. Not once.
To make a club sandwich, you need some dark bread. Not from a bread line, from a bakery across the street. Baked that day, okay? With tomatoes, lettuce, not vegetable paste, fresh. Then you add bacon. That's from an animal we used to call the pig. You toast the bread, and you put all that inside it.
You guys had all that? That's insane.
It is. And I'm not done. Then you add a second sandwich on top of the first one. You put ham in it, also from a pig, and turkey from an animal we used to call the turkey, and more tomato, more lettuce, and a bunch of other things I'm forgetting. It was 6 inches tall and weighed a pound, and had a dozen ingredients from 5 different continents. It was the most impossible food item you could imagine in any age before ours.
Wow.
I know, right?
That is... wow. Thanks, Russ.
You're welcome, Alyx. Wait, is that a dead Combine soldier?
Yeah. When you guys were off sealing the reactor, I saw the Combine moving supplies in here. So, I guess they're interested in this place again.
Right, well, keep an eye out. Something's definitely up.
Okay, so, right now, what it's like to live on Earth on a scale of 1 to 10. I'd say we're at a 2.
Yep, always get worse.
What would you rate it before the Combine showed up?
Ooh, that's a toughie. I don't know. Good day? I'd say 6. Yeah, strong 6.
6? That's not great.
That's life, Alyx. You know, it's not always great.
Well, maybe we get the Combine off Earth and we can shoot for, like, an 8. You know?
Ooh, an 8. Yeah, that really would be nice. Really nice.
Thank you.
So, when we get the Combine off Earth, what are you gonna do?
I'm going full production mode on the Russells, of course.
Oh, of course. We'll be sitting on a landmine.
Gold mine, yep. So here's the plan. Conservative estimate, I figure 1 year to get the world unconquered by the Combine, get the Russells better, that's year one, then another year to mass-produce the Russells. Although, just quietly, we still need to rebuild society. You know, to get some basic infrastructure, jobs, money, that sort of thing. Otherwise, people won't be able to buy them, you know. So, yeah, 3 year plan. Let's slot the infrastructure thing in for year two.
Oh, yeah, definitely. You're gonna wanna put that in here too.
Left.
Russell plan. think you'd have a job for me?
Job? Alyx, you invented the Alyx. Of course you can have a job.
You could be partners.
Oh, well, well, there would be stock options. 5 to 10 year vesting period, obviously. It would be very lucrative for you, Alyx, in the long term.
I don't know what any of that meant, but sounds good, partner.
Yep, sounds good. Alyx?
Russ, I'm just gonna roll with these jeans that I've got.
Control station override nearby. Plenty of time to get the override back online. All right, I'll be able to stop the train right here.
You sure you can do that?
Absolutely. You just need to activate the terminal.
Nice.
Then you'll need to be ready for a fight. They're not going to give up your dad easily.
I'll be ready.
Right, that's the terminal there.
I'm on it.
Do hurry, though. coming. Just get me in. It'll only take a second. You're doing great.
Yep, doing great. No worries. No worries.
Okay, now just re-engage the system.
Is this supposed to come off?
It's the opposite of what it's supposed to do, Alyx.
What do I do now?
Well, don't panic. Well, stop panicking if you are.
I'm not panicking.
Yes, but I am. We need to find another way to stop this train.
There's got to be another way to stop this train.
Well, start looking. We don't have much time. 10 seconds, Alyx. Okay, just throw the switch there. 5 seconds!